objective of Global Foundation for Human Excellence. And can we give it up for Nishtha Pandey? Yeah? Formally inaugurate the Shri First Mohini Pandey Memorial Public Speaking Competition, and for this I would want certain distinguished guests to come onto the stage and do the formal lamp lighting for us. Our chief guest is Dr. Polat, who is the ambassador for Guyana, which is in West Indies, right? Can we have a round of applause for Dr. Polat? Can you come to the stage, Dr. Polat, please? Yeah, please come onto the stage. And I would like Mr. Gaurav Gupta, Mr. Deepak Gupta, Mr. Raj Chawla, Shri Pramod Pandey ji, and Shri Kantpal ji to come onto the stage, please. Mr. Ambar Swami, Mr. Manjesh Porwal, yeah, can you please come onto the stage? Stay on the stage for a while. Mr. Ambar Swami, would like to facilitate him with a round of. He is a senior functionary BJP and he's also working TCS, one of the largest companies. Raj Chawla, he's an ex-chairman of NRCA 2015-16. He's got 7 degrees to him. Chief guest Dr. Polat. Can we please take the snaps? Mr. Vinod, Mr. Pramod Pandey, he's a senior functionary at Delhi Development Authority. Shri Kantpal ji, he's working in Ministry of Information Broadcasting. Mr. Manjesh Porwal, he's an IAS in Government of India. A young inspiration for all the people who are thinking of getting into IAS. I think you can have a word with him. He can guide you. Very good human being also. Shri Deepak Gupta ji, he is an industrialist and a very senior functionary in Vishwendu Parishad also, and a great social worker. Shri Gaurav Gupta ji, he is a great philanthropist. He is involved in a lot of social activities across Delhi NCR. He is a famous figure in East Delhi. And I would like Mr. Rajan Bhatia also to come to the stage.